Betting is a global business. So is there a chance for a local brand from a very small country to stand out? Of course, but it takes global measures. For example, a world record. However, bets in Slovakia are all about football. Football and football. World record in football? Yeah, why not? The holder of the world record had been the famous Jamie Redknapp, preceded by Suarez and Messi. Well, a good company, but we beat them by more than 20 meters. In such a small country as Slovakia, a world record in whatever is a big deal. And naturally, it's a trigger for people and media to talk about. Our world record was shared by the whole football community, players and clubs, national athletes, professional and amateur, YouTubers, local performers, and even national YouTube stars, and media gave us full coverage. Within 2 days, every single news portal in the country published an article about the world record. Sports media overtook who'd be the first to write about it. Tabloids tried to find the most fascinating background story of the event. All national radio stations informed about it.
Áno, z výšky 60 metrov, čo je 20 poschodový barák, skúste si to predstaviť, v šialenej rýchlosti niekoľkonásobne ťažšiu tú loptu.
And finally, the most watched national TV station broadcasted our video in their prime time as their top content.
No a tento rekord bol prekonaný o viac ako 20 metrov a dokonca na Slovensku.